Hi everyone, this is Attorney Ayhan Agmen. How do I get a green card through marriage? Basically, getting green card through marriage generally involves three steps. The first step will be that you have to establish your relationship with your spouse by filing I-130 form with the USCIS. Secondly, you have to apply for your green card through application 485 if you're in the US, or form DS-260 through the US consulate. And thirdly, you have to attend either green card, interview at the USCIS office in the US or at the US consulate in your home country, where that you will be questioned about your marriage. And if they think that everything's fine, then they will approve your green card.